And decades later, while all those years are well in my rear view, some nights she still turns up in my dreams, wandering in unresolved. Clearly, something finally and fully needed to be addressed, or better yet, redressed, for the way we both did and didn't part ways. So maybe instead of a recounting, let's call what follows an accounting, an attempt to finally put an old throbbing to rest, a textbook of lessons I wish I'd already been schooled in at the time, a study guide for the incurable romantics among us all. Or call it an elegy for a hilltop, an homage to what once was, a cautionary tale regarding what may or may not be sustainable in love and landscapes, what might still be turned to right, what should never go left unsaid or undone.